you have to be willing to work hard. I think people come into this business thinking they're going to get rich quick, and you can, but there's a lot of work associated with it.